Jesus talks about fasting, a part of the Sermon on the Mount. This is what Jesus told the people in a well-known sermon he gave on a mountain. If you give up something for God, don't show everyone how hard the sacrifice has been for you. It is not important to look religious in front of other people. Do it secretly, so no one will know. God sees your sacrifice and will reward you.